Morning children, I am Mubin Ainamda. Today I am taking maths prep for LKG class children. Our today's topic is numeral. Numeral 30. Look and count. Numeral 30. 3 tens is equals to 30. 3 tens is equals to 30. THIRTY. 30. This is the number name of 30. 3 tens means 1. 1, 2, 3. 3 tens is equals to 30. Here this is a bundle of tens. 1, 2, 3. Here three bundles of tens. So 3 tens is equals to 30. Let's see how many in stems in one bundle. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In first bundle 10 stumps are there, in second bundle also 10, in third bundle also 10. So in each bundle 10 stumps are there. So 3 tens is equals to 30. See next one. These are the flower flask. Here in this flower flask, each flower flask contain 10 flowers. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In each flask, 10 flowers are there. So, 10, 1, 2, 3. So, 3 flasks are there. So, in 3 flasks, each flask have 10 flowers. So, it means 3 tens. It means 3 tens. So, 3 tens is equals to 30. 3 tens is equals to 30. See here a set of balls are there. 3 set of balls. In each set 10 balls are there. In each set 10 balls are there. So 3 tens is equals to 30. This 10 in this set 10 balls are there. In this set 10 balls are there. In this set of balls also 10 balls are there. So 3 tens is equals to 30. Now next topic is, so next one is numerals 31 to 39. Here you have to first trace the numerals from 31 to 39 and then write the same as it is in these columns. Let's read first. 31, 3 and 1. First you have to trace like this and then write in this column like this. 31, 32. Children, say aloud along with me. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. So first I will show you how to trace the numerals like this. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Like this, first you have to trace and then same as it is, write in these columns. When you writing these numerals, you have to read aloud and then write them. Now children, read along with me. 31, yes, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 37, 38 39 39. Now children, we are learning number names from 30 to 34. See, these are the bundles of tens. So here 3 bundles are there. So this means 30. THIRTY. 30. I will first show you how to trace the letters. THIRTY. 30 like this, and then rewrite same as it is in this column. Next one, 3 bundles of 10, so is equals to 30, and one extra one is there, so 31. First raise the 31. THIRTYONE 1, 31, and then rewrite in this column. Next one, these are the bundles of 10, so is equals to 30, and 2 extra stumps are there, so 32. First trace the letters THIRTY 32, and rewrite same as it is in this column. Next one, 33. Here 3 bundles of 10s is equals to 30, and 3 extra stumps are here, so 33. THIRTY 30. THIREE 33. First raise the letters and then rewrite same as it is in this column. Next one, 34. Here again 3 bundles of 10s is equals to 30, and then 4 extra stumps are here, so 4. 34. THIRTYFOUR 34. Next one is 35. Again 3 bundles of 10s and 5 extra, so 35. THIRTY 30. FIVE 5. 35. Trace the letters and then rewrite same as it is in this column. Next one is 36. 3 bundles of 10s and 6 extra stumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 36. First trace the letters and then rewrite same as it is in this column. THIRTY 30SIX 6. 36. Next one is 37. 37. Again 3 bundles of 10s and extra 7 stumps are here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 37. THIRTY 30 SCVEN 7. 37. First trace the letters and then rewrite in this column same as it is 37. Next one is 38. Again 3 bundles of 10s and extra 8 stumps are here. So how many? So 38. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 38. First trace the letters and then rewrite same as it is 38 in this column. THIRTY 30 EIGHT 8. 38. Next one is 39. Again 3 bundles of 10s and extra 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 39. First raise the letters 39 and then rewrite same as it is in this column. THIRTYNINE 9. 39. Children, do these exercises in your test book on page number 101 and 102, and send on my WhatsApp number. Thank you.